I'm missing you. I focused away from you. Oh, thank you. Patches of gardens, purple or blue, whatever it is, or a mixture of purple and blue. I'm not very keen on colors. This forms a circle around the circle. Getting my little exercise while I do my videoing of these gardens, which is my hobby. I think it's become a hobby now. I think I gotta go back to get this one properly. Do some reversing here. Okay, there goes. There it goes. So while I get my exercise, I can photograph and or video these beautiful gardens made to enjoy in every possible way. There's a motorist passing by, music going at high volume. That's that little car there, whatever it's called. In my hand. Wow. While I'm doing these videos. Near to the falls, beyond these gardens, these yellow flower gardens, it's the U.S. Niagara Falls, New York Falls. Beautiful every time I come here. Very, very exceptionally beautiful. Steady your hand, boy. Steady your hand. We'll get back down to regular size. Seconds. That's where I'm walking from up there. A stone's throw, my mother would call it. A stone's throw. And like those bowing leaves or branches with the leaves. So beautiful, look like a tent worshiping God. it's pretty warm today, but the nearer we get to the falls, with the falling water falling so low and so many millions of gallons, created a light wind where there's no wind on the mainland. Isn't that nice? That is nice. Sorry. So this is the US Falls, Niagara Falls, New York. And there are some people over there, left of the falls, right on my phone here. I don't know how they got there. Seems like there's a tunnel there or something. Yeah, that's from the US side. They all seem to have some, you know, photo or something. It's marvelous. And there are some people taking two rivers up there, looking at the falls from that side. You can only see this fall here, not the Canadian side. There's some more people on the left side of that fall over there too. Seagulls on the river, you can see, flying, resting on the water.